Alright, so I'm just gonna rest her up to fall. And I'll see you guys in a moment. Okay, I rested twice, and we got this message. Two of these things. I guess I'll leave it in, I don't know. So I'll follow through with my idea about the fireball from the Fire Basher. He's not going to be able to reach this enemy. So once he's defeated this enemy, I'll have him use the fireball from that sword. Fireball does not do a lot of damage. But the sword would be helpful for keeping around as a magical item. Because like D&D, I have a feeling some creatures can only be hurt by magical weapons. We can spec- Oh, Amethyst goes mad? Eek! We have something for that, but please tell me we have something for that. Alright. So I am obviously not doing anything. Because I'm mad. Cure Madness. I don't think there's a potion, but probably an herb. Cure Mad, there's this blue plant. I think only- Hey, look at the crazy eyes. Googly eyes. Okay, so Silk has one. Ribbon has one. We should probably pick some more up. Since now we only have two. And I believe we can only find that in the village of Ilion. Whose madness do you wish to cure? Well, that would be an easy choice. So Jobinir now, have him use Fire Basher on this. So he'll throw a fireball. No damage. Successfully. Not insane anymore. Fireball, 6 damage, see? Might as well just make him useful when he can't hit things. Could be useful for fleeing enemies too. If they're almost dead, kind of thing. Now, the rest of the time, when I'm not the one targeted, though, I have a spell, don't I? Do I? Might be rejuvenation that heals a bunch of different things, I think. Neutralize stun, heal sickness. Calm, panic, stun, sleep, fear, irritation. I don't see it, actually. I don't have a heal madness. I mean, could be available as a spell in the game, but now that these things cast this thing. I'm gonna make a quote, a note for myself. Heal Madness spell? Question mark. Actually, I'm curious. Looking at the manual is not cheating, of course. Always read the manual. Thank you. I think it would be right around there, but no, it's further this way. Sorry, guys. Alright. Black magic, green magic. Okay, rejuvenation is correcting unnatural aging of a person. Okay. He'll stun, heal sickness, conversion of ashes of dust. We need to find this stuff. Reincarnation. Salvation. So apparently, according to this one. Plus 40 to 20 life points. So why does that use up more spell points, but is the same as healing 3? Target is P. Party itself. Oh! Okay. So salvation heals 4 to 20 hit points across the board for everyone. Okay, that's good. That's a good thing to know. I think I did not realize that. Do I have that spell? I do. I have yet to use it. Obviously. So if we're all a little hurt, you know, it could help us, all of us. Wake up, so heal madness. Quite a lot of spell points to use. But I do not myself have this spell, so I need to see if I can pick that up at the White Wizard Guild or something like that, because I'm probably going to level up after this dungeon anyway. So, good to know. We need that spell. So now we only have one blue plant, so oh, you know, we don't have our protections on, too, so that didn't help. Because we were resting. Who am I attacking? Is that valid? Ooh, grip band for 23. I'm attacking it with the Staff of Might. I missed, obviously. Interesting. Got driven insane and all that fun stuff. Back to resting. Really only resting to get Satine's points back up so we can have her protections. Because that's mostly what she's... Well, not all of what she's good for. She has the thing of returning. Was it Scimitar of Returning? Sickle of Returning? She is pretty useful to have around because of that. I mean, it's unlimited ranged weapon. The only kind that we've found. At least that I know of. that can do that. One more to go, I think. Fifteen, yep. So I cut out a small amount of sleeping. So here, anti-magic 3. Weapons power 3. Armor protection 2. So it's this door we have yet to go through? Yes. Another statue? Oh no, wait. What? That led just to the same area. So it's... we hadn't been here. Alright. So that's where, okay, that's where the doors are. Never mind. Whoops. Wait. Ah ha ha ha. I see that. Hello, magic mouse. Wait. I went past him. Oh wow, we're inside the walls. Holy claustrophobia. What do you wish to know? That's a good question. Entrance? What do you mean it wasn't a correct answer? That is what I wish to know. Sign? Oh. My sign is... A. Isn't that an A? Hold on. No. That's a... Oh my god. P. My sign is P. This thing. Alright. So that makes sense. Snake sign. His sign is P, so the... Are we supposed to form it into one word? Hold on. West. Pardon me, eyes. West. West magic mouth. Equals P. Sinus P. Now, where are we? Oh, can we go east now? We can! Now, if I go this way, it's gonna close over me again, isn't it? Plus, we know it's down that way. Okay, we've got a door and a... Is that a pit down or a pit continuously going down? Let's go through the door first. Does the map have anything to say about that? It's a ladder. Thus, we have that other way I can't go through, which probably has another magic mouth on the other side. Things seem to be very diametrical in this. Okay, we have statues. We have that. Hi. Yep, gonna fight you now. Oh. In the alcoves to the right and left, there are more beautiful statues. They have only one thing in common. Their faces are distorted in fear. You mean the alcoves I just passed, or the alcoves coming up? Because I already looked there. Alright, let's attack. Another two. We're hitting them hard. Or missing them. So we're hitting them hard when we're hitting them. Got one down. Door fireball. Take it down that round. Okay. So I'm guessing these alcoves are twisted in fear. These statues in the alcoves are twisted in fear. Okay, I've got a dead end. And another door. I say we go back and look for that other than the magic mouth before we continue forward. And before we continue down there, so we should just get propelled ahead, I guess? Or the... We don't get propelled ahead, wall moves. Oops. Didn't find a magic mouth here. Doesn't mean there isn't one. Possibly there isn't one. South, we can't go, right? I'm trying to turn south. East. North. Turning. East. So here we can only go south or west. Another door and another ladder. Hello. Another pair of snakes. I wonder when they're gonna start throwing out 4 snakes. 6 snakes, 12 snakes, etc. So I probably cursed myself just by saying that out loud, but there you go. There's a grip band ending for 1 point. One down. Grab him with some good hits there. He didn't even get a chance to use his fireball. So, curiosity, how much is left on it now? 15 charges. Alright, might as well keep just heading this way. More alcoves. Same as the other statue, same as the other way down to the south on the other side. Statue faces are distorted with fear. Because we can't seem to get any information about these statues otherwise. They don't serve as clues or don't seem to have a function. Dead end and door. Okay. So it looks like we've mapped out the whole area. So there's a magic mouth here, just not on the other side. Is that something? No. Okay, so we've got one of these signs, these glyphs that hurt the male party members. Maybe we can go around at least some of them. Apparently so. Sweet. Hmm. Aha! We can go through the wall to avoid that. Sweet. We're out tricking you. We got another sneaky battle. I was trying to click the snake to determine where it would attack. It doesn't work that way. Actually glad they haven't tried to hit us with the madness thing again, because if they succeed, I'll be using my last method of curing it. I'll probably want to leave the dungeon and go back to all the way back to Ilion to get some more blue flower. It's called blue plant, actually. So mapping out the rest. So you could totally avoid the sigils, or snakes, signs of snakes rather, at least in this room. So this is the entire width of the dungeon. As you can see, you cannot move left or right, or west or east rather. So we've got a section here, plus we've got ladders, so there's a second floor. But then you've got the section on this side as well. Hello. Always two. some good hits. Not anymore. Okay, so it's almost dead. Target remains. What does our map look like? Yeah, we're going in a huge spiral here. Really? This way? Need to turn. Stairs up. Should I even hit that yet? We still have to explore the rest down here. So we have stairs down, stairs up. I know it's kind of stupid backtracking, but I like to explore one whole floor before I go to the next. I wish I would always turn when I click the arrow. Okay, so this is with the sigils that we can go past doors. In a snake-like way, notice that. It is. It's like we're slithering through this temple. Interesting design. Unfortunately, we have a lot of backtracking to do just to get back to where we were. Okay, those are the stairs down. Thank you. Lighting a torch within solid rock. Kinda. Alright, so this is through the gallery. These are contorted with fear. And I believe we have not gone through here. Alright. Oh, hi. Where'd you come from? Must have been from the side. It's too bad I don't have a Cure Madness spell. I need that. He's out of rocks? Alright. He misses most of the time anyway, we're not going to notice the difference. But I can transfer over some more racks from someone else. Because he couldn't carry all of them. I think Drobanir has another 40 racks for him. Trazric, that is. I just like to have him doing something when he's not casting spells, which is often. We like to conserve magic, so we don't have to rest so much. So he has a wand of fire, which is fireballs as well. Four fireballs? I'll save it. I'll save it for... in case we really, really need it. As it is from these things, they're not a challenge, so. Actually, Drobanir doesn't even need to be holding the sword to be using it, I don't think. As the fireball. Missing a lot.